for the barbell front squat, there's two different grips you can use. You can either do like a clean grip where you bring your hands underneath and then you lift it up. Or the other grip is where you cross over. You want to get it right on your shoulders. It's going to basically be touching your neck. And then you kind of hold it here with your thumbs. And then you just squat.